Hello guys, what's up? This is Lane Smash from Papa's Pizzeria, rank 20. We unlock Franco. This is my third time recording this intro, so let's, because I messed up a bit, but we should be good. We unlock Franco. That's it. It's Franco. Not much to say about him. So I figured out what the save for button later means, and I'm going to utilize that to death, because that may help us. Like, that may help us on our struggling pizzeria. Okay, next one. Kingsley. Did we just get gold on you? Yes, we did. We got gold on you, Kingsley. That's good. One, two, three, four, five. 6, 7, 8. I think we're on a roll. Today might be better than, way better than, yesterday. Taylor. When was the last time we saw Taylor? It's been a while. Four. Oops. Five, six. Almost. Okay, that, and that. Sorry, I had to make sure all the pizzas were not being overcooked. Okay, yeah, I might actually overcook your pizza, Maggie, because that is just raw pizza. That is literally raw pizza. Four, five, six. Okay, one and two are done. These aren't. This one's in the oven right now. Wait, I'm gonna take it out. So apparently I thought the save for later button, they just automatically put the pizza in, but no, you gotta like put it in yourself. So that's a pain. I might just not use that. That did not help me at all. One, two, three, four. That's done. Oops, that's overdone. Just clear some things up. Okay, we're good. Let's cut some pizzas. Wait, check. That's done. It's done. Okay, bronze customer potential. That's good. That's what we want. One, two, three, four. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, was that Mitch and Wally back to back? Oh, that's so cool. I love it when, like, they confirm or when like coincidences like that happen where it's like, or it's like people who should be together are together and it's nice. 1, 2, 3, 4. I feel bad. Wally's our last customer, and that means well, his pizza's not gonna take as long, but he was the last customer, which means he waited the longest to take his order, which is not good. That is atrocious looking, but. This one. Ooh, good. It's racking them tips. Okay. It's done. It's done. It's overdone. That's. There you go, Taylor. Oh, you overcooked it by a good margin. Not enough to get a star. Hate it when that happens. I think it's this one. Thank you, Mindy. How many tips do we have? Not enough. By a long shot to get to the next rank. It's gonna take forever to get to rank 21. If this is how long it's gonna be. I think that's it. Oh, Chuck came in today too. I don't remember that, but apparently he did. This one. Oops. Okay, so racking in some good tips. I think this one. Oh, it's Wally's is next. Oh, because Wally's was done quicker than because he wanted his pizza cooked less. Okay. Wally's done. Almost a silver star, gold star customer. We can keep this up. Oops. That cutting's atrocious, but wow, Sasha was happy with that. Wow. Maybe this would be good. How many tips? That's actually pretty good. Let's see how many tips we got. Probably not enough. Less than enough. 40? Oh, that's actually not bad. And then 59 more. Okay. It's not bad. Anyway, that is it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next video.